to the church. Hallelujah, glory to God. That's why he says in Psalm 68:11, he said, the Lord sent the word, and great was the company that published it. Are you that company today? Are you that company today? Bless the Lord. Glory to God. So let us rise up as children of God, men and women of God. And you don't have to be a pastor. We're not asking you to become the pastor. We're just telling you what the Bible says. Open your mouths and declare Jesus to the lost and dying souls.